This short video will show you how to take a screenshot with OBS. Start by opening the OBS settings. Go to Output. Set the mode to Advanced. Go to Recording. Find Recording Path. This is where your screenshots will save to, as well as your recordings. If you want to change this location, then press Browse and choose a new folder. Go to the Hotkey menu via the left panel. Use the top bar to search for Screenshot. Locate Screenshot Selected Source. Click the blank box. Enter your hotkey or keyboard shortcut that you want to use for taking a screenshot. Apply, then press OK. Select the source that you want to screenshot. The source will need to be active. If the source is hidden, then press the slashed eyed icon to show it. Now, when you press your chosen hotkey, the screenshot will automatically save to your recording path.